South Carolina.
South Carolina doesn't like wearing a lot of makeup, and she prefers to look more natural. Ohio! In rehearsals, Ohio said she learned a lot from watching the other contestants make mistakes. She's been competing a long time, so she's an excellent walker.
Georgia.
Georgia is one of the best walkers this year. She hasn't needed any extra coaching since the first rehearsal.
Arizona!
One of the first days of rehearsal, Arizona twisted her ankle and was unable to wear heels for several days. But she's back in her Chinese laundry shoes tonight.
Alabama.
During rehearsals, Alabama always had a smile on her face. She's been labeled the girl next door of the group.
West Virginia!
West Virginia wasn't one of the favorites coming in, but wowed the fans and judges with a stellar performance during the preliminary competition on Wednesday night.
District of Columbia.
District of Columbia's military background has been evident all week, as she's the most disciplined contestant this year.
California!
California is a model, so she has experience with playing to the camera. You can see it in both her face and that killer walk.
Missouri.
Sydney represented Missouri at the 2011 Miss Teen USA pageant, so she's no stranger to being on stage in that swimsuit. More than one-third of the women crowned in the past 40 years won wearing blue swimming suits. Perhaps that's why Connecticut chose this turquoise halter bikini.
Hawaii.
Hawaii is somewhat shy compared to the other contestants because she's new to pageants. This is one of the first times that she's ever been on stage.
South Dakota.
During rehearsals, Madison always was making jokes. But as soon as the runway coach started speaking, her demeanor changed and she got very serious.
Arkansas.
Swimming suits have definitely changed because in the early years of Miss USA pageant, contestants wore skirted bathing suits that covered the upper part of their thigh.
Virginia!
Virginia has been the most overall consistent competitor during rehearsals. The other contestants would always stop and watch her whenever she took the stage.
Oklahoma.
Oklahoma is one of the smaller, more petite contestants, but she stands out thanks to her confident attitude.
That completes the Miss USA 2016 swimsuit competition. Our 15 finalists just rocked their best beach looks, but only 10 of them will make it through the next elimination. The judges have some tough decisions to make right now. They're looking for confidence, presentation, personality, and poise.
I'm sure each of the finalists are anxiously replaying their performances in their head.